What's up guys, it's your boy Spy Fantastic here, and today I'll be reviewing the Dion Tangyunam. The Dion Tangyunam has a 55mm edge length and has a weight of 77.3 grams and can be purchased in both stickerless and stickered variants. So first off, I'd like to talk about the shades of this cube. They're really bright and vibrant, and I like them more than the GAN 356Xs and the MF3RS3Ms. The shades are really nice. So first off, I just wanted to talk about Dion. So Dion made really great cubes like before 2014, and the Dion Zanshi was like my main for a long time and I really loved it. And after that, they came back in 2017 with the Dion Zanshi 2017 edition, and it wasn't really up to the mark with modern speed cubes. But after that, they came with the Dion Tangyun, and I think it hits the mark in many aspects. For me, the Tangyun has a really soft and smooth feel and feels very, very similar to the GAN 356X. The magnets are a little bit on the lighter side, which I do prefer because it doesn't add any blockiness but keeps the cube in cube shape, which is really necessary for a flexible cube like this. So the Tangyun has a pretty nice core with large lips which prevents popping, but I did experience a few pops on looser tension, so you have to tighten it. The edge is really long and I feel like it just fits into the core perfectly. It has like lips on the side which I believe prevents popping. The corner on the other hand has a really, really long stem and has ridges on the stock, which is actually really cool and helps distributing the lube well. But I found out that this cube actually chews up a lot of lube, like a ton of lube. So as for how I set up this cube, I just put in a bunch of weight 5 on the pieces and the core. This made it really smooth and soft, and it's in a really manageable, controllable speed right now, and the tensions are a little bit on the tighter side, but that doesn't affect the corner cutting. And now speaking of corner cutting, let's just check the corner cutting of the Tangyun. Forward, it can easily cut above 45 degrees effortlessly, and reverse, it can cut line to line effortlessly. Now, let's have a sound sample of the cube. So as you heard, it was super soft and plush, and that's what I really love about this cube. And there's nothing much I can say about it. It's just a really great cube, and you should get it if you don't know what cube to get. You should either get this or the MF3RS3M. If you have a lighter turning style, you like this, and if you have a harsher turning style, you should go for the MF3RS3M. But that's it guys, I hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope to see you beautiful people in the next video.